National Weather Service in Ruskin has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Manatee County in west central Florida until 6 p.m. At 5:44 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 10 miles northwest of Miami City, or 20 miles east of Bradenton, moving north at 40 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of northeastern Manatee County. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6 p.m. for the following county, Manatee, Florida.